Namaskaram. I am Aryabhatta, the great mathematician and astronomer of Indian origin. The concept of zero was my contribution to the world. I was also the first to explain how the lunar eclipse and the solar eclipse happened. A navigator and admiral from Spain. I convinced the king and queen of Spain to finance my voyage. My voyage initiated the colonization of the American continent. I was given the title Admiral of the Ocean. There were significant geographic explorations by me, and it changed the history of the world completely as it led to colonization and eventually to the creation of United States of America. A world of trade opened up and it set everyone exploring new frontiers.
Now let me call one of the major innovators of the 20th century, Mr. Henry Ford. Life is a series of experiences, each one of which makes it bigger. Even though sometimes it's hard to realize this, for the world was built to develop character, and we must learn that the setbacks help us to march forward. Here he comes.
I am Henry Ford, an innovator who changed the lifestyle of the people. I transformed the automobile from an invention of unknown utility by setting up an assembly line of manufacturing cars that shaped the 20th century and continues to affect our lives today.
Automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's greased lightning.
Get some overhead lifters and four-barrel quads, oh yeah.
We talking, what we talking?
Fuel injection cut up in chrome-plated rods, oh yeah.
I'll get the money, I'll keep you get the money.
With the four-speed on the floor, never waiting at the door. You know that any shit never get lost.
Come on, lift your hands up, Aaron. Come on.
You are supreme. The chicks are cream. For grease lightning.
throw their hands up. Come on, let's clap with them. Give them a big hand!